Johnstone Towers. We just hit Stone Tower, so we're gonna go to Ocarina. See what we can do here. We just have to walk the valley. I should go to check Kakariko. Yeah, check the Kakariko as an adult. That's it. Everything besides Florida is Sapphire. Yes, please. Enjoy Sapphire. Which actually, that means we should check in the castle real quick. We should be able to see it. You know, the sapphire is water crystal. The bone does it, it's not polluted. But I'm very curious what these scrubs have. We're still missing the long shot. Without that, there's not much we can do. I was in terms of getting that last one. Oh, don't tell me I have to come here. Should I need the sapphire? I wanted to check this one because it's a quick one. Might still go through all these. Yeah. You got the Ruta membership card, and you, as we know, GPG is way the hero. So, there is something in Ruta training card. I'm hoping for a long shot. Getting a castle all over the map from the base. We're also going to check Kuro's code. The Uko Village, because we got the water medallion in the last video. We still have not found the Ocarina. I just realized that. She is in the Fairy Ocarina and not regular Ocarina. There's my long shot. I'm glad I checked here first. Well, there's two areas we do need to go. We have everything necessary for Gohan. I do want to clear out the dungeon to kill the exclusion. We're going to run all the way down. I guess I could have just worked better. Have the arm plus back to it. What is in Ruta's training? There wasn't a way to do it. That is odd. I remember one of our hands for the GPG is very good. Get out of the way. So come on, Martha. We need a big wall. That's just nice. Crap. Get out of the water. Oh my goodness, get out of the water. Ah, still got me. That's why you don't stay out of water. Come on, Martha, you take it. Thank you. walk right in. It actually saves the game. Come on. Now we got all the sapphires, we got everything. I'm super curious about what is in where the friends are at that are way over here. Okay, head into the desert. Now what our next mission is. Here on GTG. We'll do that on the next episode. Please like, comment, subscribe, share the video, tell me what you think, comment section down below. We have everything we need to do now, the cannon and the drawer. We have reached that epic go point. developer who should be able to face the final bosses very, very soon. So thank you for tuning in. Like I said, please like, comment, subscribe. I will see you in the next video. So have a wonderful day. Peace.